What the heck? Let's see if we can make a floating flame. First, we're gonna need a pen, check. And a lighter, check. All right, we took off the top of the lighter. Now we take the top of the pen, ink dot. As you can see, there's an ink dot on there now, so there should be a floating flame. Let's see if it actually works. Whoa!